So guys, we are
welcome back. We're the Geek Brew, home of the geekest of brews. Boy, just Gravingtons on the ones in control. Whoa,
bloody.
That's gross. I didn't even notice that. Boy, Johnny B. Good, and we're here. We're in it. Infiltrator mode.
We are in.
We're getting right back into the action, guys. We're infiltrating this base for the I don't want no Minutemen's, and we're good. We're attacking these guys. We just like actually found a secret base into their entrance that none of us have even known about. By accident, I wonder. That was the worst aim I've ever seen in any game.
Damn, bro.
That was pretty terrible.
Bro.
I missed with every single bit. I didn't even think it was possible. But yeah, we're going to war, guys.
Doggy, you killing them all for me, though.
Good job, meat. See, it was all. See, that's their like secret can thing down there.
Wait, hold on, let me see something.
Very nice. So happy we found this.
Oh, it's on hard, not survival. I was like, why
so
is it?
It was on hard. It was on survival.
Last time, yeah.
So why'd you put it on
hard? I didn't change it.
Just put it back on survival. Where it was. It's where it was. It was
yeah, no, that's why I'm like, no, it's like, I know it felt too easy.
Yeah, we had to do because we had it on survival the last time.
Let me quick save. So guys,
but that's what we had it on when we started the game time. For some reason. I don't know how it got switched.
I was wondering why. I was like, this feels too easy. See, that's when you know you played survival too long. Like, why is this?
Ooh, we gotta
why
get
is
short.
This so easy?
Get that short double barrel. I don't think we have that yet. What? See what happens.
Don't worry, we're throwing some shit.
Ooh, ammo. Get that. We're gonna need it for the battle, guys. And we're gonna actually do some hotkeying of some guns real quick, because we're gonna need to switch out between guns probably pretty quickly in the battle to come.
Nice.
What else we got? Ooh, turn.
Lonnie's turn.
Will you help us with things? Will you give us things? What about Lexington? No. So what? We're about to take Lexington in from you. This is your journal about taking some shit. Mm-hmm. Need another turn. See how that terminal helped you now, bro? Where that turn at now?
Okay.
Dude.
I was killed the other day drinking down here. Making all sorts of noise. A bunch of ghouls didn't want to miss the party. Into the pipe. Lucky the boys can build it. Hold it. Liquor. Able to do it straight.
Good job. So he's the leader, this Jared guy. Your brother. Good job.
Well, they don't know my brother's name's Jared, but of course you tell everyone my shit. Okay. Yeah, my brother's name's Jared.
How is that relevant? How are they gonna hurt?
I don't know. They don't need to know that, dude.
Now they know your brother is the evil.
Now they know.
Leader of an evil faction.
I don't need two of these. I don't need five of these.
Why do you have five pipe pistols?
I don't know.
Well, you should have scrapped them. Shit.
You only get the scrapping at a certain level. You have to level up.
So things.
I don't really need to have all.
Well, and you can't modify. You don't need them. You don't need five of them because you don't need to repair them anymore. That's for Fallout 3.
Yeah. So you don't need to repair power armor.
That's the only thing you do need to repair. Everything else is fine. I'm gonna give it to dog meat, but fuck it, we'll just.
So I can sell it? Nah.
We won't run into anyone to sell for a while. And
we can.
Oh, that shit you drop it.
Just drop them all in the water.
Oh well. Oh yeah, do that. I'm high.
Oh.
It's a life, bro. Okay. What's in that box? What's that?
What's in the box?
Ooh, give me that. Yes, we gotta do some of that.
You already have that.
Go back.
What?
So this way. What's it? Take that. We don't need those things.
Not yet. That's for scrap. That's for crafting. Okay,
all right.
Now it's time to go.
Start getting some weapons. Hotkeyed in this mole figure. Okay. All right. Can't use no fatty. Ain't got nothing for it. Heavy pistol, light pistol. We should get that hotkey to the pistols of this one. Well,
we can hotkey and then
yeah.
I should probably
the keep them together, really. A good organization. Keep the pistols with the pistols, shotties, and rifles with rifles. Those are all rifles and shotties up there.
Mini if I want it, but...
Nah, let's not get too crazy. Double barrel. How many bullets we got for that? 46? Mm-hmm. Oh, hunting rifle. Nah, we ain't got nothing for that. There's no ammo for it. No hotkey.
It's already been hotkey. Tire armor just
for we already have a melee, I believe. Alright, so what else we got?
Now we gotta let's see if there's any stronger.
I
can't use this.
Yeah, power armor.
I'm like, oh shit, that is mad strong. Oh, yeah, I can't use it.
No, I think we're wearing the strongest shit we have. Shut up, you. You get XP for anything. It's amazing.
Yeah, that's awesome.
So yeah, what do we got? Gun is this that you have right now?
This is the pipe gun. The pipe.
The pipe. I didn't even have that.
Not pistol, but
the rifle. Rifle. Where did you hotkey that? You hotkey that up, right?
Yes.
Okay.
That's that should be hotkey.
No, you use the D-pad for hotkey.
Yeah, no, but I don't know. This just shows a rifle if I have it. So whatever I have right now. It's hotkey.
There's a minigun there. Somewhere. Just go back to the left real quick, alright?
They heard
there's somebody down there. Oh yeah, this is the bottom level. This is where I had to go down to. Yeah. This would be better because we can just start here and work our way up.
Get in, boys.
There's another container over there. There's another container over there, I think.
Where?
Yeah. Gotta check it all, bro. Gotta check it all, man.
Yeah, no, it's not. Was it, what game is it that you could, isn't it in 3, if you use the, cause it, you know, it pauses the game now, right? Yeah. Then you're...
What?
Even though you have a... Damn it. Even though you're like, if you're like on a terminal or something like that.
That's it.
I don't know if in the other game it pauses it. I don't believe it pauses it, but now it pauses it.
Ooh, yes.
So when you're using it...
Get him.
No.
We're gonna do this real smart, guys. So we're not gonna rush right into the full-on battle thing. We gotta play this smart. Loot up, get our things together.
You,
what's
me.
Over there? No, he's person. In the toolbox first.
No, he's gonna see me because he's probably right there. So I might as well kill him.
He's not there, he's not in that room.
Oh, yeah, okay. So he's upstairs.
Nothing there. Beautiful. Maybe useful.
One day. I use chems in my thing once. I think I choose the. I use the jet because it gives me strength.
Reds all over this island, boys. Alright, careful now through this door. Oh, save when I tell you. Save now, actually.
Actually, you know what? I got to the top.
Save.
Sorry. I already saved the room. But I got to the top.
There we go.
Right there.
Oh, fuck, I wish you could sneak them. Alright. Send dog meat in. Oh, he's already in there, I think. Whoa, back up. There we go.
And grenades are OP in this. Yep. That's what it is.
Yeah, I've got some heavy shit on it. Get that fucker right there in front of me. Knock, dog meat in. You have to go out to the right there. No, this way. Whoa, there's a lot more guys here. Fucking survival mode, man. Jeez.
that good?
Yeah.
Get out the jump rope.
Whoa. No, no. That's.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
That's going to be our saving grace in survival mode. Trust me.
He'll come around. I think he does.
Yeah, melee weapon. Fuck, he's behind things. Behind us.
No, you can't go around.
Come on, get him down!
What did he get?
Is that this? More bats!
Oh wait, was our perception high? I don't remember.
Yeah, we definitely put it high.
I think our perception was low on this game. Whoa, get out of my face, bro. Personal space, man. Ooh, stem pack back. That was nice.
That was
rough. It was rough.
I'll take it easy now. I like to stem pack inside the particular. It makes you feel safe. Oh, dog me, you back?
Good job.
Dog?
Did that dog me down there? That dog me.
No, I heard him bark. But that means he's back. Back in effect. Gotta move it up.
Nice.
Just right there. Yeah, move it a little bit. Okay. Where are you, dog? Stop barking angrily and do something.
Yeah, like bragging me, bro. Bragging me on me.
We didn't
have any. I had one frag. Yeah, I only got one frag. I slowly make your way out. You're not wrong, Mr. Raider. You're not wrong at all. Well, we're taking it though. We will not die either. At least dog meat's going around doing something.
Yeah, I just hear him barking.
I think he's
barking angrily.
I think he's going around like fighting people whenever his AI tells him to. Yeah, wait till that gets healed up before you go back out again.
Top shots on me. Warning round.
He's around there somewhere. He's doing his thing, trying to fight him.
No, now I'm gonna become hidden. Look at that.
Nice.
Oh shit. Oh wait, danger guns. Where'd
that little fucker go?
You'll never know. Yeah, I know. Come down here. Come to my level. Then you'll see. Ooh, open that gate. See what that does. Hey, there you go, boy. There he is. Get that fuck. Oh, no. He's in front of the gate.
That's good. Got him.
Oh, boy. There we go. Leave our dog alone. Those mealy fucks.
What the fuck? We have cocktails. I have mad cocktails.
We only got three.
No, I picked up a few from the other guy too.
No, I saw that. Saw it on the pit boy. It's only 23. So. We only got one frag and three mollies. Fucker right there. Ooh. God damn it.
I'm gonna back this up.
There's another guy. He just came close.
Just give up.
That fucker right there. Man, this is tense. Nice. I think he just blew half his net off. Man, that minigun is really pinning us down.
Huh?
That minigun is pinning us the fuck down.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to put
trying some more. You might see if you can molly it. I don't know if you'll be able to molly the minigun very well. That might help though a little bit.
Get away this. I don't know. Let me pull it real quick. I'm correct. Right. And true.
Come on. Yeah, aim the true and true. Nice. Mm. Well done.
Alright. Dog meat.
Yo.
You gotta go over there.
I know.
Over there. Find somebody.
We were pretty close there, guys.
Grab anything useful.
Wait, no, I meant go back. Go back over there.
Get into position.
Sorry.
You stop telling your dog the wrong thing. I think we're good. We can go out for a little bit. There's only one guy somewhere over there.
No, it's, but it's someone. It's gonna be someone with power.
These guys up top. No, what? They just all disappear now? The fuck?
Yeah, if you get out of what's it called?
Oh, I know the way now. I know the way to where Jared is, so we can. Because he's the one, you can kill all the raiders, but if you don't kill him, then the quest is never over.
Well,
I have to learn that to the hard way.
All, it's gonna be hard enough.
No, you can just kill Jared and leave the rest of the raiders if you want.
Yeah, that's true.
I know where he is from here. If you go back down the stairs, but you
can he's around, he's on the other side. He's the
no, he's upstairs.
Yeah, you have to use the elevator to get to.
Or the stairs, you know. I used the stairs last time, but you can use the elevator if you want. Where are you going?
There's another place over here, I know.
Yeah, that's a pretty fucked up place to be.
I'm trying to kill most because.
Well, then you just have to
level up.
You'll have to go level by level, slowly. Going up and up each set of stairs. Well, let's clear this area because there's nobody here anymore, so we don't have to sneak here. Let's just hurry up and clear this. No, we ain't gonna get this. Oh, nice. Get the armory. Some more mollies. Automatic rifle. Shotty shells. Fusion cells. Beautiful. Glorious, glorious. Dead.
Sweet.
Beautiful. Are you not getting the other shit? There's more shit in here.
Not
power rifle and power relay coil.
Yeah, I got everything mostly.
All right.
Okay, let's see what else.
Why are you still talking? Yeah, the wolf club?
If I'm just walking, then they just get. They can hear me if I walk loud.
No, they're not. There's rifle. Nobody on this floor, dude. Everyone's dead. There's more of their disgustingness of what they do. Yeah. Terrible people doing terrible things. Alright, we cleared this part. Yeah, it's up to Graves now which way he goes. Alright. Now for the lower. Ooh, sneak that fuck. Oh! No.
If I was on couch, it would have
gotten another turn to deal with. Let's do this. I'm ready. My body's ready. Oh, whoa, whoa. Let's calm down, people. Jesus. Run into everything. Nice. Can you bite this metal thing? What this dog will do is just bite all this money to it. It really help. Oh, yeah, you're gonna need eat something, bro. Oh, it's them. Oh my god, you fuck. Nice.
You're not killing me right now.
That was rough. Alright, saved. Time to save. Nope, you gotta get up and go. Let yourself heal up first. Don't do anything. Just stay behind cover. Just let yourself heal all the way up first. What do you do? What did I say? I'll do anything you had. Keep ripping out those. Shit, yeah, for this one, you should have taken.
Dog meat, get out the way, please.
You should have taken positive. He's better for this area. He can deal with you. Yeah, okay, dog meat. Yeah, scratch at the giant turret with your claws. Not helping, dog meat. Gotta let you. I didn't remember in this one, you gotta give yourself time to heal.
Yeah, I wish I didn't. Made it even harder.
That's all we got, bro. A new way to play the game. So don't go out until you're at least halfway healthy. Patience. Heal. I can sight on that thing as really close. That might work. I said they couldn't try it. Well done. That's how you take sneak shots in survival mode, guys. Take notes. We just learned shot something at the ghoul.
And the course are fucking ghouls.
Whoa. Ghouls out of nowhere. Oh, of course.
Hold up.
Get that, yeah, shoddy out. Take him real quick with that. Dude, don't use mollies. That's why don't use mollies. He's learning, guys.
They
take
don't
it easy,
usually
man.
Explode. There was like a probably a.
There's mad shit over here in these places. There's mad containers. That's why I was saying don't just throw shit. Yeah. Now you know.
Didn't know this after battle.
He'd be the worst soldier. I know, guys. Leave your comments below. Please don't yell at me.
Oh, yeah. We could have went through here. This would have been better to go through here. Oh well. Okay, let's see what.
Oh well, clear area two cleared. We got this. Two areas down. Okay. Doing pretty damn well so far.
Anything useful over here?
Hey, all right. Our dog is fireproof. Why can't we be? Herbal tea, I think you should talk to the developers. You're obviously on to something. Just write a strongly worded letter to Bethesda.
And my bruh. God, be fire resistant.
I know, man. Our dog is fire resistant. Why can't we? Racism. Pure racism. All right, so we're going to the next level. Saves.
You sure you saw something?
Save. save.
What was that?
I know that does that.
They heard me.
Yeah, okay. He's grunting over there pretty loud. Fucking colonial soldier, goddamn. Right on the musket.
Over here!
Well done.
Anyone else? Of course, someone else.
I know, the dog should be the main character, Herbal. The dog should be the main character, should be the focus of the game. Finding out its story, what happened to the dog's son.
What happened to the dog's son?
Exactly. You don't know what happened to the dog's son, but we should know. He's invulnerable to explosions, he's damn near invincible. I want to know this dog's backstory. Maybe the Institute was experimenting on this dog, and this dog is now fucking super.
Especially since the dog is...
Exactly, the dog just found you. This dog may be a sentient being, and we don't even know. This is amazing. This is amazing development.
Dog may do something.
I've done this hundreds of times.
Shut up.
Dog may.
I mean, do that 100 times.
So I've done 100 times, but a dog was inviting my sack when that happened.
The left one, too. It's sensitive.
It's like, not the left one. Not Jimmy. Okay, this is the way you have names for this.
And come back! I was having fun!
You heard it here first. That's all I gotta say, guys.
Ooh, camera.
Some Metal Gear shit right there, you damn right.
The gun of the... Oh, we got up.
They threw the door. And they're upstairs. That does nothing.
No, dude, it's just a security thing. So for some reason they program it to make noise when you're close.
Yeah.
Oh, what
the
fuck is this coward?
It's fucking mine, bro.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps.
Oh well.
Yeah, you got this through the all the enemies are upstairs and through that door.
Yeah, no, I'm just looking around.
No, not just yet. Oh, well, never mind.
This could be hard to play, bro.
Well, you should have went through the door. Why are you going?
There's not the door out.
There's another part of this, like, this area. It's through that door, I believe. Oh, wait, no, this is to the Commonwealth. Never mind. This is the front entrance. This is the way into the front entrance.
You know what's funny? There's more people outside that we haven't killed.
Oh yeah, there's quite a few.
It's gonna be fun.
Yeah, there's like
a whole bunch of like a whole bunch of them, they all have like fucking sniper rifles or some shit.
Yeah, it's a pretty multi-layered place. Really well designed, actually. So yeah, Jared is up here. I didn't know that when I was first playing either. I had to like spend like 20 minutes looking for this fucker.
You can just use the elevator to get up here.
Alright, so what you should do is that terminal. No, terminal.
Down.
Terminal. Go to the fucking terminal.
Down, bro. I'm looking around. There's a terminal on the side, yes or no?
Use it.
But they're on the floor as well.
No, it's for the thing over there, the projectotron.
Yes, I know, but there's people on the floor. There's people down here. I don't want them to see me. Calm the fuck down.
That's what they do. They don't see you. They can't see past this terminal. Oh yeah, the hack. I forgot what the hack was. I don't remember.
The brackets. You gotta find brackets.
Oh yeah, there's that.
Get rid of that. And it's pretty much.
I forgot the terminal. I figured it out once.
It's a. What's it called? It's where the position of letters. So if it says one. I think it's position of letters and it's how much letters.
Mm.
So I don't think there's any more.
I don't remember.
Okay, I think it's
there's seeds.
Huh?
seeds.
Two likenesses, yeah, so it's probably two E's. Oh, two E's are done with teeth next. Right.
Yes. Yeah.
Only thing is that this Productron is kind of stupid. Well, once you
approach and I target,
oh, yeah, there's that. And if you also get in its way, it'll kill you too. So you have to kill it or shut it. I don't think the shutdown works on it, if I can remember. Wait, why is he not firing the laser? Whoa, dick. Wait, did you what mode did you put it on? You have to put it on law abiding mode. Or law enforcement mode.
Is it doing that? Oh yeah, he's about to blow up. That kinda helped.
Well,
we did it!
Bye, Jared.
Kasima, we did it.
Fuck you, Subway Jared. Man, we just killed your counterpart. He's basically just like you would be in the Raider. This was a post-apocalyptic wasteland. I guess the protocol droid did its best. It's dead, but it killed Jared. And it only gave us three people left. But we wish it took out that fucking minigun. But it is a pain. Oh, it did. Mostly. Well, the explosion did that. I'm gonna go a little closer.
I want to.
So nothing else. Oh yeah, two. Forgot. Nice flank, bro. That guy's picks Call of Duty. I actually can't tell. Very little bit of damage hurts. Trying our best.
Mimic slide.
Somewhat.
Life is hard. Life's the bitch.
Life is strange. Alright, time to loot that. Oh, I didn't even know that was there. I jumped that when I was starting mine. Yeah. Like a ball, I did it for the Kobe.
Remember that jump he did by mistake? That was a random jump that is like propelled us like 10 feet.
It was good times.
Like, yeah, I'm moving out of the way there. Cause just in case.
Yeah, they go boom.
There. Boom.
Almost got me a couple of times with those goddamn things.
There. Stop looking at me. Oh, it's not the light.
No.
Oh, it's
not.
I know. Probably outside. Yeah, I'll deal with that
later. Alright, give us all your shit. We want it.
That's that.
And your teacup. He's a classy man. Like, he likes his high noon tea, afternoon supper, dinner, luncheon.
Oh, they have jet. I'm sorry. They're classy. See, look at this thing. This came out of nowhere.
I mean, you wanted to alert them of your presence so soon.
Don't worry, they'll come through here.
Well, dog meat will do his thing first, of course.
Guys,
just beating our dog to death. That's cool. Wow.
Yeah, let's save on fire. That'll teach him. You know you're still going to be respawning on fire, though. Because you saved while you were on fire.
But I got close.
Fucking Dylon over here. Too close, man. Death count one, and we almost did that without dying, too. Fuck, Justin. That looks terrible. I just got a little half chub off of that one. That was nice.
It's like, I see the top of his head.
Oh, God, that couldn't have been more funny.
That aim, bro.
Oh, God, these two guys. Oh, those two guys. Those are obviously, those are the real bosses, these two guys.
Exactly. The guy was like, keep your eyes open.
There we go.
That guy. Whoa. What? Where is he? He shotgunned me from the bottom, you son of a bitch.
Where are you?
How is that even possible?
Where are you?
He actually shotgunned me from the bottom.
Oh, man. That was beautiful. Ooh. Oh, the best time. There's no greater time to be over encumbered, guys. Let me tell you.
Notice that we leveled up 4 times and we haven't used
any. No. I meant to tell you that. Probably should get on that sometime.
Probably would help.
Probably wouldn't make his guys so much rather. I'm just saying, it's just me guessing on how to play the game. I don't really know these things. Just a guy. Just a man. Cold out there, man. Yeah, maybe.
I got my own shit.
I'm just getting started. All right.
Excellent.
Although, I forgot that. Shit. I knew there was something I forgot in that goddamn place. Shit, I don't want to go back. Yeah. I don't know if I feel like going back now to get that grog. It was for crits on an arm. Pretty useless.
For shooting.
No, it's shooting. It's crits if you're unarmed.
Oh, it was unarmed?
I believe it says I'm not unarmed. Whoa!
I had the crits.
I know. The only guys who were able to kill us. Anything from that Protocron droid?
Which droid?
The proto droid.
Oh, no. Let's see if there's anything else.
that noise coming from? That music. Is that out? We didn't turn the music on.
It's probably some radio.
Let me check something real quick. How do you control? Wait, what? Roll tab. 1 second, guys. Go to my phone. Yeah, I know that. X that out.
Dude!
Yeah, I was wondering what that was. That was definitely not Fallout music. Sorry about that, guys. My beat.
Gotta tag this.
It's all part of the experience.
Stop watching Frasier before we cut.
Hey, we don't mention people.
Stop watching that guy before we...
I watch who I must when I must for information reasons of my own.
Research. So pretty much you guys, you find out that the mama, he knew mama before.
Yeah, that's the only thing I found out. He didn't know mama. Mm-hmm. That's interesting.
He wants to find her, or... Those raiders that were attacking us was part of his game.
They were all after moms.
And he was trying to actually use like Jet himself to try to
trying to recreate site. Mama's power.
Didn't work.
And that could have been useful information that they didn't tell us.
They didn't know.
Yes. Mama keeping things for herself. What do you got on you?
Ooh, steel.
Well, that's how you basically complete that mission, guys. We basically secured this place. It's not all, they're not all dead, actually. There's like about 20 raiders still left outside of the complex. And I think there's still a couple left inside, too.
So what we could do is just go out the...
No, you got the exit right there.
The way we came.
No, you just go out that exit right there.
You just go back the way we came.
Go out the exit. There's an exit right there.
No, but... We can go
even out. The marker is telling you to go out there.
But they're going. That's where they are.
There's no one there.
Yeah, that's they are. This is gonna go right where they are. Why would I want to go there?
Dude, you take that frag grenade. What's wrong with you? Dude, there's no way out there.
Okay, Johnny. When I get popped in the face.
Dude, I'm sure of it. There's no one out there, or at least like maybe two guys. That's
I'm
it.
I have to change my hat though.
Why? You're a fucking sea. You, why?
Because this has... Oh, it's only one damage. That's nothing. You're still getting a shot.
That's good, dude. It's good. You've handled it well. Alright? You've handled it fairly well. We got this guy. We know what we're doing. Yeah. Alright, we're good. Seriously.
Monday! I hate you.
I told you, two guys.
There's more than two guys.
There's one, two right in front of us. Two guys.
Damn, this is definitely true. You're all
the way around. That's how you tank right there. Good.
It's three guys. It's four guys. Fuck you, Johnny. You're a monster.
What the hell are you talking, man? That was just a couple of dudes. And you're using a terrible gun.
No.
Whoa, bro. I gave you a shortcut. There was a marker right there telling us to go out that door. The fuck?
Fuck! Can you stop shooting me?
For the winner?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't get that. I said it in the wrong way. But... Oh no, I pushed that. That's why.
Fuck you, Johnny. Like, dude.
Yes, Herb. Like... There is five guys. I wonder how.
You planned this, didn't you?
Flipping. Trying to flip our lives instead of those patties, man. Let me tell you.
Okay.
That surprisingly did nothing.
Load it.
1 minute, please.
Let me load it real quick before I flash your face off of it.
That's almost not good. There we go.
Oh my god.
Ooh, they'll come to us and they'll dive. See? That's how you roast the five guys, right there. That's how we do it all the time. Patty roasting. Beautiful. Works every time. And he's got fraggies on him. Cajun Raiders, man. So we know how to cook, man. We got some Cajun Raiders on the side. With double patties. Good, man. Some good eats right there. Oh, you have to be standing right there to get the single, or you'll lose it. No wonder I don't. No wonder I don't have that fucking quest. I gotta do that later. Anyway, back to this game. I'm on my own. Sorry about that.
One more.
Digression.
One more. Yes.
So close. Why do we have nothing on? I'm so naked.
What do you mean?
He's still like a discount tin man. We look like how they repaired Peter Griffin in it, like the episode of Million Dollar Man. We can rebuild him, but we don't want to spend a lot of money. Dun, 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 dun. He's like running with a trash can and a broomstick. That's how we look. Ridiculous. Like I said, five back. I'm just doing things, man. I'm just telling you about things that I know. Ways that things can go. Man. You wanna run around? Give him the loopy round, man. What are you doing? Or just stay in this half pipe. Regular nuke, man. Jesus, bro.
Just don't give me what I need when I need it right now. Come around, you piece of shit, or I'll just throw a grenade now.
Yeah. Up. Oh, he had a grenade. He threw a molly. Didn't hit anything, though. That gun is the worst. You just dropped that?
Auto drop.
It's happening right now. Who are you? Who are you? Really? No AP. What do you think you're doing? Wow. Thanks, Bethesda. Very nice.
Five guys.
We're down in like the last three. Okay. Let me drop it.
Oh, my God.
That'll work. That was a nice shot. into the hills. Hold on.
Come on, bro.
Shoot the leg. Yeah. Shoot the leg. What are you doing? Get out of there, bro.
This is more than five guys. It's like 10 people.
What are you talking about? You got like three guys, though. There's only three guys on your radar. Come on.
I killed more than three, though.
That's like, yeah, you got like a couple more to go. It's like five guys. Come on. Yes. This is a heavy. Do something. Whoa! Fucking guys are flying all over the place.
They're up there, that's fine.
Possibly. Pick up my coke. Yes, okay, maybe they are up there in the tower. I'm just saying, man.
You don't have a sniper rifle?
Just gotta charge up there real quick and get around them. It's really quite simple, I'm just saying. What are you, man? It's just five
simple.
Guys.
There's simple guys five up there. Guys. There's guys up
there. There are no guys up there.
Yes, there is.
They're in
when
the
I
other
first got here,
they're in that tower.
There's one in that tower, there's one up there on that tower, too. I know for sure, because when I played it, I had to kill everyone up there, kill everyone on the floor. See, there's four people. You just wanted me to fight so I can level up. I know you, piece of shit.
What the hell are you talking? I'm just giving you the easy way out.
Easy way
no
out
way, it
we
was
came.
So long and arduous and probably full of ghouls. You're welcome.
Everyone.
You're welcome, by
we
the way.
He came there and killed everyone. There was no one there.
Full of ghouls. You don't even know. You're just welcome. It's ungrateful. It's alright. I understand. Helping you out.
Oh, see, now
they came
down.
Like,
you know?
Yeah. See? Now that was a well placed molly. I'm not talking about the one you dropped last week. What? Talking about them.
Oh, they did. Okay. Went around.
Yeah, that stem pack the fuck out of it. Ooh, maybe. Maybe. You got it?
Five more shots.
Do you got it left in you? Oh, oh you gotta reload. Dude, so close. Oh, man.
It's taking too long to shoot.
Oh, that was too much.
I think it's saved.
That's right there.
No.
Oh, totally forgot. I was caught. I was enthralled. I forgot to do my job.
Johnny, save!
See, look at that. Look at that. Beautiful teamwork you guys on.
Kill that. Kill that.
Don't worry, our dog's fireproof, guys. Don't worry about it. We're okay. You just get nice and up close with him with that shotgun. He's melee, bro. Take it. Take your head off. What's wrong with you? Where are you going? Get back in there.
Health situation.
Yep, gotta bring those guns up to the face, guys. No low shots on these fuckers. What is happening? Trapping yourself behind doors? What a fucking process, bro. Who'd have thunk?
This is called the possessive process.
What a masterful technique.
They're shooting the shit out of my dog right now.
Your dog is very dead. As you can hear. And now they're ready to hunt you. This is the main entranceway. The one you tend to avoid when you're trying to attack this place. But hey, you know, we're feeling a little risky at the brew.
Dude, there's fucking people on top of me. Shit.
There's also a minigun turn up here, so I don't know why you're gonna go. Oh, I'm taking a sweet drink, man. Thirsty. I had no time. I provide you the truth. Alright, that's what I did.
What can I use?
Yeah, this isn't really good for this way. Taking it from the back is always the best course of action from the beginning. Really? Let's relax, relax. It's a video game.
Died.
Where were you shooting?
His head. Look at all the head wounds. It's like, oh. This gun is not good enough yet.
Yeah, nothing. Nothing yet is good enough for survival mode. I'm actually fairly surprised we haven't died much more often. That's a lot of fucking gunfire.
Still shot. And now this guy, this motherfucker up here decided to fucking beat him. And now a fucking ghoul! Johnny. I'm just running.
Just killed a man. Pulled the gun up, it's his head. Pulled that trigger, now he's dead. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Oh, now they know.
First mistake.
Yeah. They do that.
Oh,
good. Good. There's that. What is that, chat? We haven't used perk yet? I know. That's them, though. Can't get enough of that skin, though.
Wait. Why did I get hit by the top? I'm hitting the top.
Yeah. You're literally getting attacked from every fucking angle.
Every conceivable angle.
Basically. Alright. In the heat of battle. Why not, guys? Why not? Let's do it. Do it right now. This is how I'll end it for us. Alright, Grave, this is all you. What are your perks gonna be?
I am putting damage resistance.
No, of course.
I'm also putting Gunslinger.
Really? I don't know if that's the best name. I don't
Why
think
not?
So.
What would you do?
I don't see that name, bro. I don't even know. Where are your actual core stats at?
This is long. Huh?
What are the actual stats?
It's a 4, 6.
That's pretty decent, but you get no better than that for one.
Actually, I might put it in the wrong set. Does that give him like more health?
Yeah, it gives you more health, but you die anyway.
Intelligence becomes
it's
for you get more experience. How about the luck?
The luck is already 4.
Probably do it more.
Oh, you don't need anything for the core. You need more perks. What else can you get? Well, you need, if you're going
or
to be doing a survival room, like and instantly gain
20% maximum health.
I suppose. Survivor mode stats is all about survivability. You'll need to craft, and you'll need two stats.
Well, I already
put specific
the health, so I can get more health.
Well, if we actually want to survive and keep it in survival mode, which we don't know yet, we might bring it down after this battle. So, yeah, sure, why not? Get nice things.
Oh, wait, what?
I don't know, but I'm gonna go inside and party with you. Just felt like partying with you, bro.
Can you fix that? How did that not break?
Because that's it? No AP. You know, you could just run. I don't even know why you're sitting there right now.
It's the challenge.
Is it? Because you could just run. You know you already completed the quest, right? I'm just... Hey, bro. Giving advice. Sound advice. Like that guy's head. You can split. Good head. I'm just here. I'm just a guy watching the time.
This is where the front is. This whole people from the front came over here. The guy, the glorious death.
Well, if you're going to do this, you probably should say it.
Yeah. juice.
Oh, you just switch then.
One.
How was that?
I don't know, I just took some stuff.
I didn't even know what that was.
I just took some speed, the speed stuff.
Yeah. Loot.
I don't even know what to do with the loot. Right,
ooh,
put my head down and shot in the face.
That would be nice. Good. Nice.
I mean, exactly. Okay,
where are you?
Ooh.
What the fuck was that? Jesus.
Don't help Papa.
He's on the other side. He's on the other
side.
He's upstairs. He's
upstairs. I bet he doesn't even have a fucking sniper.
No. I'm gonna kill you, don't you just hold your horses. You'll join your friends soon. What have you done?
That's 21, 15, yeah, that's a strong weapon. But also the weapons. It also depends how fast it goes.
True that. Oh, you only got 18 bullets.
Tactical. Range is better. Oh, cycle.
You have 18 bullets of that.
The same thing. That is the same thing. I got
all that! You have 18 10 millimeter bullets. In general. And Nixon?
What the hell? How is it? It said 92% and then I somehow I got the 8% to miss. Dog up there. Dog.
Hey.
Man.
Go over. Head over there.
You get a shot.
Nope. Man, fuck you.
What the fuck happened to dog meat?
Good question, huh?
Murderizing.
All right, relax. They're just die.
Oh, he's downstairs.
Don't me do it! Yay! You did it!
Good boy.
Whoa, there goes my gun.
Good boy.
There goes my
look,
fucking
look
gun.
Look what he was shooting me with. No, guys, look what he was shooting me with. There's no more.
There goes my fucking, look at that gun go to work.
Yeah, that's good. Look what guys were shooting me. A double barrel shotgun from this high. This is what survival's about.
I'm more concerned double about that gun.
Look at it double barrel shotgun, guys.
Hey.
And a bobblehead.
Perfect.
For repair. So I can repair my thing.
I didn't know that was up there.
But guys, a double barrel shotgun.
Well.
He somehow was shooting me with the... He was sniping me with the...
Well, guys.
I love you, Dota Meat. That's all I'm going to say. I'm just angry.
We potentially cleared this area of most hostiles and baddies.
I think we probably leveled up, maybe.
We did not level up.
We're almost there, right?
Maybe. I don't
know.
But yeah, guys. Told you we'd do it, and we did it. We cleared that area nice, right, and proper. But don't go away just yet.
I'm going.
Be back. What is happening?
Oh, first I'm gonna listen to you.
You gotta go.
Go downstairs.
But yeah, that too. But yeah, guys. I didn't hear a station. Oh well. I guess we just heard it in our heads. Alright, guys. After that battle of whatever this. What is this place? What kind of factory is this? The Battle of the Steel Factory, I guess, suppose. We'll be back, guys. Let me break it after that one. So stay tuned. Stay brewing. Keep geeking on. We'll be back, guys. Peace.